Anyways, we back. Oh, we trying to get good sound quality here, guys.
We trying to get it solid.
We trying to be crisp. But it's time for the last. I think this is the last episode of the Given. Isn't it a great? It's a great thing.
It's a great thing.
I might just cop a Rolex to Cuban link. Oh, you can't. Can you see?
I can see. There's two great guys hanging out.
Yeah. Being heterosexual.
Being super straight.
What, did they nuke Japan again? What happened?
America, what did you do?
Oh, did Trump get a little crazy?
He's like, I'm dropping the love bomb.
You think when they smash, they keep the guitars on their backs the whole time?
That's uncomfortable. Just hear strings.
That's how musicians smash.
Is that a G chord? You know that somebody smashing when you hear a G chord.
Ooh, baby. She like Tan Nan. I like Stan Nan. When the show ends. All of my skin, lotions.
She all on my skin, lotions. Slow emotions. Roller coaster stand like back, forth, hold it.
Hold it. Like back, forth, hold it.
I'm too loyal. And too focused. To be losing.
And be hopeless. God, why?
Why is these lyrics burned into my memory forever? So are they a couple now? What's the deal?
Are they a thing? Wake up! Looks like you went in a trance of mutual relationship. It's almost like America dropped a bomb.
He just dropped the love bomb on Nagasaki?
And everybody got freaky. What did you think about pumpkin carvers? Did you ever carve a pumpkin?
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
I've not carved a single pumpkin. I mean, dude, you could be a couple, bro. Ain't no thing.
Like, be a couple. Don't hide the fact. Don't be afraid.
Seems like everyone is gay in this town. Even the pets.
The fishes are gay. The birds are gay. The trees are gay. The air is gay. You hear in the, rustles of the bushes from the air.
Pshaw. I'm looking at this screen because I can't, because the camera is directly in the way. So it's gonna look like I'm looking off to the side. Are they visiting his cell that he evidently lives in?
Even the outside of the house looks questionable. Music is really fun. I love spelling.
Spelling is fun.
Spelling is fun.
The fact that album is a solid album, except for that song. B. You know, the moment it hits January, everyone's like, Twitter bio is gonna be like, we can leave the Christmas lights up until January.
Violin?
OG! Are they the talk of the town now?
Yes.
Are they like, ooh, you're that band where the guy sang about suicide?
Oh, you know, it'd be crazy if our town was like that. Oh, you guys made a new video today. Heard the news, guys. Keep up the good work.
You guys released You're a Slut.
I put on.
Why you got the fur jacket on, bro?
Put on fur jackets when you're in a band. Or shirtless with a fur jacket on.
They trying to take pictures. Is he just on Tinder just swiping away?
What is he swiping?
I don't know. I've never... Dude... Do you have a secret Tinder account? You don't even have a phone.
I don't even know what I do at home. Who's to say I got six of them?
Dude, online dating. I mean, I know that's the way of the kids of today, but online dating is the lamest. Just go to the club.
You can't find clowns in the club!
Oh, is this fans? Yes. Are they getting...
Just a lot of ahs, whoas, and... You're pretty good.
Are you gonna tell about your girlfriend, Rob?
Okay. The woman of your dreams.
My girlfriend is this money.
That's her name.
This money. Is he gonna confront his man about his love for the Cherokee?
Put on this bandana, cause you're a steer. What was it?
That's a sash.
Sash.
What is this?
Is he about to murder him?
Is he painting?
Oh, they're all gonna execute him.
It does look like a room prepared for murder.
No!
What? Wait! They're pieing a brother up.
Wait, they did all that for one pie?
They decorated. Wait. What?
They did for one pie.
For one pie. You know that you're a slut.
Even the cotton candy knows.
You're a slut for the holiday.
Thanksgiving, then Christmas.
Oh, no, they're going wild with the social media, bro.
That's freaking creepy.
They're going wild with it.
I wouldn't even do this to you.
Our Christmas album called Holiday Ho. Holiday Ho Ho Ho. You're a Christmas slut.
It's just the same song. It just adds Christmas. You're a Christmas slut.
Oh, he's trying to get with him, bro. Homie wants a little bit of smoke. Got a girlfriend, but I really need a wife at home. So is this like the finale?
Yeah.
Like they're a couple. And couple. He's like, I want him. What kind of song do you want to write next? We know the answer to that one. Begins with an S. It's called Schizophrenia.
Schizophrenic slut!
A slut that hears voices in her head.
She looks to the left, slut.
I think this is the end.
Yeah. Well now.
Goodbye, you hoes.
Hard to be humble when you stuntin' on a jumbotron. I'm looking at her like, this what you really wanna, huh? Why we arguing anyway? Oh, I forgot it's summertime. Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin. You my sensation.